Computers are everywhere. We use them to work, learn, and relax. They enable us to do incredible things, giving us unprecedented power to create, connect, and access any kind of information. That's both a blessing and a curse. In fact, research shows that we get distracted every 40 seconds when working at a computer. That is because having so much at our disposal introduces a constant state of novelty and excitement that doesn't let you access the full power of your brain. We want to help with that, and that's why in today's video we'll give you practical strategies on how to create a distraction-free computer setup, enabling you to optimize your cognitive abilities and use technology to your advantage. I am Alessandro Carpentiero.
And I am Linda Granfors. We at Beyond Sapiens help you and your team achieve work-life balance and sustainable performance.
Several years ago, I worked as an IT manager, and my team and I supported about 120 people. So I did see my fair share of computers, and they all had one thing in common. The desktop was a mess. The bigger the screen, the more icons were on the desktop, and I was guilty of that too. What I didn't know then was that a cluttered desktop is enemy number one for productivity, as it's overwhelming and distracting, making it difficult to focus on your work. That's because our brains have limited attention and cognitive processing capacity. With a desktop full of icons, your brain must constantly filter through and process the visual information presented. This cognitive load taxes your working memory and can lead to reduced mental resources available for the task at hand. On top of that, every icon becomes a potential distraction. Your eyes are constantly drawn to the visual noise, pulling your attention away from what you should be actually doing. Even glancing at a folder or icon on your desktop will make your brain start thinking about something connected to it, making it difficult for you to focus. Now, picture a different scenario. Your desktop is clean and organized, with only the most essential items visible. You have a clear view of your wallpaper and a sense of calm and focus. This is the power of a decluttered desktop. To achieve that, start by removing unnecessary icons and shortcuts. Chances are you have things on your desktop that you rarely, if ever, use. Just remove them. After all, you can open an app or look for any file with a simple search. Personally, I decided to have on my desktop only the one thing I'm currently working on during a specific moment. The file or files are gone from my desktop as soon as I'm done. Of course, we cannot simply delete what we're not using here and now, but we should not have it in front of us when we are not supposed to. That's why it's also essential you create a folder system that works for you. For example, my most important folders are on the cloud and divided into the macro categories of my life. For instance, I have a folder for Beyond Sapiens, one for books, and one for music. Inside each folder, there are subfolders to help me categorize different areas. For example, I have subfolders in the Beyond Sapiens folder, such as YouTube, website, invoices, etc. This approach requires discipline, as you will have to remind yourself to clean your desktop at least once per day and stick to your file organization method. But if you do this, I promise you will reap significant benefits to your focus.
Now that you have achieved a clean, organized, and peaceful desktop, it's essential to maintain it that way. In our previous video about smartphones, we discussed the importance of managing notifications. The same principle applies to your desktop. You probably have various applications like email, calendar, Teams, and Slack open, bombarding you with notifications, some of which are important, some unimportant, and some downright irritating. But it doesn't have to be like that. To address this, it's crucial to consider that when you're working, you most likely have many tasks on your to-do list. If you constantly react to messages and check your email every 15 minutes, you won't be able to focus on the work that truly matters. Think of your computer as your work environment. Just as you wouldn't want people constantly talking in your office, you don't want virtual distractions on your desktop while working. The solution lies in managing your notification settings. I recommend silencing all notifications and instead setting dedicated slots in your day when you can bulk answer all the messages and emails you've received. If that's not feasible for you, you can evaluate which notifications are crucial and disable the ones that aren't. Additionally, take advantage of productivity features like Do Not Disturb mode on Mac and Focus Assist on Windows, allowing you to time and filter notifications based on your needs. By implementing these strategies, you can create a peaceful work environment that enhances your focus, flow, and control over your attention, ultimately helping you be more productive.
Your computer is now starting to look like a productivity machine, but there's something else to consider: multitasking. Computers are amazing at that, but we definitely are not. Instead of increasing your efficiency, multitasking decreases it. Trying to do multiple things at once, in fact, leads to more mistakes. Even small interruptions like quickly checking your emails and then going back to what you were doing can double the number of errors you make on tasks that need your full attention. It's not just the distractions causing those mistakes. Constantly switching back and forth uses up mental energy. And when you're tired, it's even harder to concentrate. But still, we all do it, but we can change that. The first, most important tip is to challenge yourself to use one single software or web browser page at a time. I know it's tempting to have multiple tabs on your browser open, but it's not ideal for your brain. So do your best to have only one single app on your full screen. If you really need to have more, aim to have only two things open at the same time in split screen, but do that only when you really have to. Continuing our journey to a distraction-free computer, let's talk about the app bar on your computer and the favorites bar on your web browser. They are convenient and let us access everything quickly. But remember, as I mentioned earlier, your eyes are constantly drawn to icons and colors. So here's a simple solution: hide them. To hide the web browser favorite bar, just press Ctrl-Shift-B on Windows or Command-Shift-B on Mac. While with a quick Google search, you will find out the simple steps to hide the dock on your Mac or the taskbar on your Windows PC. By disciplining yourselves to work only on one single program and hiding the non-essentials, you will be able to achieve an even higher level of focus and, most importantly, maintain it for longer.
Until now, our primary focus has been on optimizing the desktop itself. However, it's crucial to recognize the significant impact your physical environment and positioning have on your focus, productivity, and well-being. This is where the often overlooked ergonomics factor comes into play, especially given the flexibility of our laptop-based work environment. While you have the freedom to work from anywhere, it's essential to create an environment that supports your computer-based work and maximizes your potential. Ergonomics is a vast topic we may delve into more deeply in an upcoming video. In addition to investing in a great chair, adjustable desk, and an ergonomic mouse, we want to focus on creating a distraction-free work environment. The first and most important step is to work at a desk, ensuring that your monitor is at eye level to maintain a proper position without the need for frequent adjustments. This allows you to create a space conducive to maintaining focus for extended periods. Consider the items on your desk as well. Your phone should be kept away from you, ideally in another room or in a drawer. The same goes for any other devices or items that can easily divert your attention. Your desk should only have the essentials you need for work, eliminating the need to interrupt your focus by searching for items. Additionally, incorporating plants into your workspace can positively affect your focus and mindset, making it a productivity hack worth considering.
We hope this video gave you valuable strategies on how to create a distraction-free computer. I encourage you to take action right now after this video so you can turn your computer into a powerhouse that helps you get closer to your goals. Talking of which, if you would like to skyrocket your energy levels and achieve sustainable performance in your work and personal life, we would love to help with our Beyond Sapiens coaching solutions. We adopt a multidisciplinary approach that combines mind, body, and work optimization to deliver a truly impactful and long-lasting experience. We go beyond traditional notions of productivity, focusing on cultivating a mindset that prioritizes continuous growth, holistic well-being, and sustainable performance. By leveraging your unique qualities and strengths, we enable you to reach new heights and realize your full potential. If you're interested in learning more about how to start your Beyond Sapiens journey, just book a call with Linda and me from the link in the description, or go read more on our website, beyondsapiens.co.
And if you want to gain innovative ideas and solutions to maximize your mind, body, and work, please subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss our weekly research-based videos. Thanks for watching, and we will see you next week.